dispensaries. Advocates say such laws undermine the spirit, if not the letter, of the state law. Thank you.